China has urged for prudence following what the US military called a successful interception of a mock intercontinental ballistic missile on Tuesday. Beijing's foreign ministry spokeswoman Hua Chunying told reporters on Wednesday that China has a clear and consistent stance on missile defense. She called for all relevant parties to act with caution so there are no adverse impacts on regional and global security and stability.